this week we're doing our company FTX. It's a culminating event for the year.
Starting today, we're doing establishing ECP and going into establishing fighting positions in assigned area for our first TSC HAC medal to meet that requirement, ultimately the first TSC mission of enhancing the force.
I absolutely love the energy that each soldier is given in all the different classes, and the participation is great from the soldiers.
The key takeaway I want them to have after this week's training is that we're warriors, and we have to maintain those basic warrior tasks and skills so that we don't forget what we are, soldiers, warriors in the United States Army.